International Space Station Expedition 63 and 64 Crew News Conference.
Really excited about the expansion of some of the early work that we did growing cells for long duration in culture. So I'm a biologist. I tend towards getting really excited about things like growing cells in culture. But the International Space Station offers us a really exciting opportunity to study things like three-dimensional culture, tissues and organs in microgravity in ways that we can't study on Earth because you get these delicate structures that will collapse under gravity conditions.
Trip to space. How excited are you for this upcoming launch?
What we've been doing at NASA is all of the kinds of things that you've been hearing about. So when we can work remotely, we do. When we have to do in-person training, for example, with the crews and some of the flight hardware, we all wear masks, we take social distancing measures, and we sanitize the hardware as we're using it. And I think we're just going to continue that all through training. So the kinds of things that we're advising people to do in their daily lives, this is what the space station crew who's getting ready to launch is doing as well.
Of the Russian space agency Roscosmos.
We speak in Russian. When we're in the U.S., we tend to all speak in English when we're doing our training here. When we're over in Russian, it's easier to do everything in Russian. When we're in the Soyuz, our procedures are in Russian. So I think we switch back and forth pretty often with the crew members.
The objectives of the mission and that the crew will make it safely to Earth.